Broski.
I know this.
Heard this before?
Word. This is one of the hardest songs that came out last year. Word.
Yeah.
Dead ass, bro.
Word.
I ain't gonna lie, it is. I don't know.
I never heard this.
This is it.
If I had heard it, I'd have liked it. I was
laughing at it, but this is one of the realest songs I've ever heard in my life. I'm up there in age, bitch. Yeah, you know.
It's one of the realest songs you heard in your life, you
said? Dead ass, bro. Play it. Watch this.
If I ever come down, I'll be falling on the song. Today
I had a conversation with one of my bros. My homie, he's been close to me since we were 6 years old. He calls my mama mom, he's seen all of my highs and lows. School fights, the sharing clothes.
He calls my mama mom, he see all my highs and lows.
Today I had a conversation with one of my bros. My homie, he's been close to me since we were 6 years old. He calls my mama mom, he seen all of my highs and lows. School fights, the sharing clothes, from b-ball to fucking hoes.
Well, lad.
Seen all of my highs and lows. School fights to sharing clothes. From b-ball to fucking hoes. He sat me down to let me know some things he never told me. Things he never got a chance to say or even show me. He said, I know that I don't tell you often. Maybe not.
Well, this nigga, he a good singing-ass nigga, too.
Good actor, too.
Yeah, he on power. But what he was on power, but what?
Great singer, though.
Yeah, he a good singing-ass nigga, too.
What?
Yeah, what's his name? I forgot his name.
He go by his name, too.
I forgot his name, but he was on power. He was fake snitching on power, snitch-ass nigga. Yeah. He was snitching on power, for sure. He was a rat on power. I remember that. He was a rat, power nigga. I ain't gonna never forget that, nigga. Yeah, he's a rat, nigga. Yeah.
It all, but I'm so proud of you and your success, broski. And I admire how you chase your dreams. That shit's courageous. Thank you for never switching up. When you got rich and fame, hype often, maybe not even at all. But I'm so proud of you and your success, broski. And I admire how you chase your dreams. That shit's courageous. Thank you for never switching up. When you got I don't tell you often, maybe not even at all. But I'm so proud of you and your success, broski. And I admire how you chase your dreams. That shit's courageous. Thank you for never switching up when you got rich and famous. Thank you for never giving up on me or having lesser love for me. Whenever we lose touch and be on different pages, I hope you know I'm here for you the way you there for me. It's crazy you don't.
Nah, he talking.
Thank you for never giving up on me or having lesser love for me. Whenever we lose touch and be on different pages, I hope you know I'm here for you the way you there for me. It's crazy you done more for me than on my family tree. And when I say I got your back,
it's crazy you done more for me than my family tree.
I just know I really squeeze, make some niggas really bleed. That's really treat. And when I say I got your back, just know I really squeeze and make some niggas really bleed. That's really what I really mean. I'm proud of how much you matured and grew, but you still. Knows you for your talent, but I know the real you. And all your traumas behind closed doors you never healed through. And all the pain you act like you don't feel, but you still do. I love the fact you keep your shit together mentally. You work hard for your respect, don't need no empathy. When people look you over and shut you out intentionally, you always said if they don't fuck with you, they will eventually. Remember when I went to prison? When I did a bid, and you the only one that came to visit. Put money on my books and
say, I did a bid. You was the only one that came to visit? My friend forever.
Prison. When I did a bid, and you the only one that came to visit. Put money on my books and send me pictures of some bitches.
Don't make them like you no more, my nigga. You just different. I swear, you just different.
Ever made. I ain't gonna hold you, bro.
You ain't have to pay my niece's tuition, but set me up with that new job and try to teach me the business. Always quick to hold me down before you speak your opinion. What goes around comes around, and that's the reason you winning. But listen, I was thinking maybe, since you my broski and I've been there since we was babies, you can hit the bank and break me off with something wavy. Maybe just a couple hundred thousand, nothing crazy.
What? Wait, what are you doing? Wait, what the fuck is going on? What happened? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened just now? What the fuck just happened? This nigga just was giving a mad compliments that went to, can you give me some money? Look, throwing up, y'all. That nigga fucking him up. He throwing up. Oh, my mama, I swear to God. What about that?
Was thinking, baby, since you my broski and I've been there since we was babies. You get hit and I'll speak your opinion. What goes around comes around, and that's the reason you
win.
But listen, I was thinking, baby, since you my broski and I've been there since we was babies. You can hit the bank and break me off with something wavy. Maybe just a couple hundred thousand, nothing crazy. Cause I've been
Can you hit the bank and break me off? Like 100,000, nothing crazy? Like 100,000 ain't nothing? Like 100,000 ain't nothing?
Me off with something wavy. Maybe just a couple hundred thousand.
Nothing crazy.
Cause I've been hurting lately. And I deserve it maybe. And if you can't do it, that's cool. It ain't like I'll be angry. You stole my broski and I love you, but that's kinda shady.
Are you fucking serious? That's crazy. I never heard this.
I'm crazy. Cause I've been hurting lately. And I deserve it, maybe. And if you can't do it, that's cool. It ain't like I'll be angry. You stole my broski and I love you, but that's kind of shady.
What?
Cause I've been going through some shit. It ain't like I'm just lazy. So maybe you should pay me. I quit my job cause I don't want to work for no other niggas. Well, maybe works for some, don't work for some other niggas.
What?
Yeah, they pay good, but you know I'm a stubborn nigga. Plus, I know you got my back, right? If not, then fuck it, I ain't asking again. Just don't forget who walked with you in your back till when. Don't forget whose ideas that got you rapping again. But you lost your passion and got lazy and was slacking and shit. And please don't.
What? Nah, this is crazy.
What? Yeah, man is out of this world.
This is crazy, man.
He's out of this world.
This is crazy. I can't believe him.
Air. I couldn't even breathe.
I can't believe him.
Bro was all nice in the beginning.
Bro, switched
the whole thing, and that's what fucked my whole head up when
like,
I seen
what?
It.
You motherfucker.
I said, this nigga.
You got some nerve.
Shit. Word of Jaya. I said, this nigga.
Look at this nigga.
5 minutes long.
Pause.
Oh, God.
I got you rapping again, but you lost your passion and got lazy and was slacking and shit. And please don't treat me like the niggas that be asking for shit. Cause I never asked you for a damn thing. I'd rather pull a hamstring and run across a fan blade.
See, he never asked for nothing though.
Got lazy and was slacking and shit. And please don't treat me like
the niggas
that
be
asking for shit. Cause I never asked you for a damn thing. I'd rather pull a hamstring and run across some fan blades while jumping out an airplane. Or
fan blades or jumping out an airplane. He ready to die.
Please don't treat me like the niggas that be asking for shit. Cause I never asked you for a damn thing. I'd rather pull a hamstring and run across some fan blades while jumping out an airplane.
Oh,
or sitting in a damn rain while begging for some spare change. I'm sorry that we all can't be talented and rich like you. The little people still struggle being lit like you. And if we being honest, it don't really seem like you want me to chase my dreams so I can get like you. And lately you've been on some sucker shit.
Said you don't want me to chase my dreams so I can get lit like you. Why you feel like that, bro? Like, that's crazy. Now, I've been going for a few days, Pape. I had to go handle some business in Virginia.
Yo.
I just got back.
What's the word, gang?
Yeah, J-Ban. That's a nigga from Power. Acting crazy. He got me tight right now. Like, you unappreciative little nigga. You like, bro, look at him. He's taking his shit off like he want to fight. Look at him. He taking his shit off like he want to fight right now. He mad as hell. Bro, he mad as hell right now. At a family function. He mad as hell begging.
I can't believe this. He
begging.
Just pulled his off at the family gathering.
Begging, though. Begging. This nigga's a crumb.
Shit, that's what I see, broski. I hope you know that hate of shit is a disease, broski. Cause last time I checked, we was a fucking team. And just because you got paper don't mean that you better than me, broski. I know everything about you. I know every single secret. I know where you rest your head at. I know every bitch you sleep with. I know where you keep your bread at. I pretend that I don't see shit. You a greedy motherfucker. You been hoping I don't beat shit. You been getting.
This little nigga look like Giannis. He look like Giannis out of the Kupo. Like Giannis, look at him. Look like Giannis.
I don't see shit.
He look like Giannis. He look look like Giannis. I'm not capping. Y'all know Giannis. He look like Giannis. I'm in Tucumbo. In the head of that nigga.
You a greedy motherfucker. You been hoping I don't beat you. You been getting fat when I've been starving. You been buying every car and house while I've been in the garbage. I deserve everything. You got it more and that's a bargain. You just wanna shit on me and see me falling. That's alarming. You just hoping I'm a tarnish. You don't want me to be nothing. You don't wanna open doors.
Nigga say, so you just hoping I'm a tarnish. You don't wanna open doors for me.
Where you get this from?
Nah, he's going crazy.
You did a little something, but you could've did a little more for me. No wonder why you're
something, but you could've did a little more for me. Yo, you, I can't That's believe these niggas.
That's what it was.
I can't believe these niggas, man. And I swear to God, yeah. Nigga better not act like this with me. You getting boomed. I'm too fried. Let me chill. Yeah, you start doing some dumb shit like this. Yeah, nigga. Well, I
turn his back on you, unfortunately. Chill, no wonder why your niggas set them traps and you the sorcery. You ain't nothing but a phony. You a liar, you a snake, and you can rap a Drake Kendrick. You ain't cold, you ain't Drake. Can't believe I called you family. I should
nigga,
shoot
you. You ain't cold, you ain't Drake. Then he backed the scrap out. I'm done. This nigga backed him out? Ain't he that mad? Bro, this is scary.
Family gathering?
Bro, this is crazy.
In the face, you sound like you was real, but always knew that you was fake. You let the fame into your head and all it did was made you whack. Always knew that they would come when you would stab me in my back. One day your money gonna be gone and I'll be happy, that's a fact. And then you'll move back to the
hating ass nigga. Hating ass nigga. Hating ass nigga.
And I'll be laughing when you back. But you're my nigga and I love you. And I wanna see you win, I wouldn't place no one above you. You always been my friends since we was stepping in the puddles. Real niggas don't pretend, cause you my brother, you my double. You my motherfucking twin, and I wanna let you know how I appreciate the things you show me. It's kinda hard to trust niggas, that's why I keep you closely. And look, I know that I don't tell you often, maybe not even at all, but I'm so proud of you and your success, broski.
What? But that's how niggas really feel, and that's how they cap, like they act like they really. Bro, this shit is pause. This shit is it.
Video, you heard me say deep in video. Cut it out, bro.
What's about to throw up, y'all? He fucked up.
I got spit.
Nah, he threw it up. He got throw up. Nah, this is crazy. Yeah, this is crazy. He threw it up. I can't believe this. These niggas can't hang with souls. Niggas can't hang, nigga. Niggas can't hang. I pulled up a whole nother cup.
Look down, hey, long enough to see me down. If I ever come down, I'll be falling on the solid ground. Falling on the solid ground. Hey, long enough to see me down. If I ever come down, I'll be falling, I'm sorry.
It's crazy. Look at this nigga. Bitch ass nigga. My nigga Lucas ain't gonna say nothing. He ain't gonna say nothing about this. He ain't got nothing to say. This was fire though. I ain't gonna lie. This was fire. I gotta give him a like. That was fire.